Does your current compost system leave your garden lacking? Are you sick of having to sort out the veggie scraps from meat and dairy products? It might be time to experiment with a more advanced composting system, one that lets you build up your soil without being overly picky about the ingredients, and without producing bad odors in the process. Using a bokashi bucket flips the process for standard systems by pickling your scraps in low oxygen conditions instead, leaving you with a quick-forming, nutrient-dense soil additive that diverts the majority of your kitchen waste away from the landfill. But what is bokashi composting, and are the benefits worth investing in a whole new compost system? By the end of this article, you might be convinced that they are. Having originated in Japan, bokashi, a term that translates to fermented organic matter, is a fermentation process that relies on inoculated materials, usually bran, to transform kitchen scraps into high-quality compost. Unlike traditional composting systems, a bokashi bucket can handle meat and dairy, making it perfect for anyone who is sick of sorting through their food scraps for standard compost. Despite its name, the bokashi method isn't fundamentally about composting. Instead, bokashi buckets work by putting food scraps through an anaerobic, no oxygen, fermentation process. This causes microorganisms to pickle the scraps rather than fully breaking them down. This bokashi compost is infused with beneficial bacterial strains like lactic acid, lactobacillus spp, non-sulfur bacteria, rhodopseudomonas spp, and yeast, saccharomyces spp, that are similar to the bacteria found in yogurt. Together, they produce a sour, yeast-like scent that's comparable to animal silage. These added microbes make it easier for garden plants to take in its nutritional content. Bokashi composting also stands out from standard processes because the final stage requires you to briefly bury the fermented materials outdoors to complete the decomposition process. History of bokashi composting. Where did bokashi composting come from? The quick answer is traditional Asian agriculture. Many countries have a long tradition of collecting and cultivating naturally occurring soil microorganisms for improving their agricultural results while minimizing their need for outside soil amendments. These farmers would collect and ferment their food scraps, first by burying them in the ground for several weeks to let the natural microbes do the work. Once the scraps had fully fermented, they would be dug up, mixed with soil, and incorporated into garden plots. This traditional bokashi method was practiced for centuries with little change until research by the Japanese professor Teruo Higa discovered the optimal ratio of microbes to the material for efficient fermentation for food scraps. Bokashi buckets today utilize this ratio to improve their efficiency, ensuring that bokashi fermentation is a quick, reliable process that creates consistent results. With so many composting strategies available, how are you supposed to decide which one is right for you? Learning how to compost with a bokashi bucket makes sense in your situation if you 1. Are tired of trekking out to the outdoor compost pile each day. 2. Want to work with a system that can handle 99% of your food scraps, no sorting things into compostable and not compostable piles. 3. Want a compost system that's free from foul odors, won't attract vermin or fruit flies, and can be kept inside. 4. Struggle to maintain the optimal balance between greens and browns in your compost pile. 5. Are you looking for an efficient and trendy way to make your home more environmentally friendly? 6. Want compost that is pathogen-free, thanks to high acidity levels during the fermentation process. 7. Are you looking to create compost that doesn't produce heat or greenhouse gases like methane or CO2? 8. Want compost you can use within 6 weeks of starting the process, other methods can take 4 months or longer. 9. Are looking for an efficient way to keep food waste out of landfills. While bokashi buckets are famed for making composting straightforward, not all foods do well in the system. Some ideal forms of kitchen waste include produce scraps, rice, pasta, and bread, meat, dairy, and other animal products, including bones, tea and coffee grounds. Foods best avoided for bokashi compost: paper and plastic scraps, yard waste, grease, excessive liquids, scraps coated in heavy sauces or vinaigrettes.